On the north side, restored to its original color. Over the course of the day, we hope you enjoy the rich and diverse history of our school on display in our decade rooms, Ward Wards Memorial, alumni video series, and digital tour of the old school building. Our strong athletic history will be showcased in the Sports Hall of Fame, as well as during our alumni basketball tournament this afternoon. In addition to showcasing our school's history, we are honored to welcome members of the Musqueam Nation who will be sharing their deep-rooted history as part of the Musqueam Heritage Room. Kitsilano Secondary School alumni have always been a strongly connected community with immense school pride and tremendous generosity. Our alumni laid the foundations for
so central in all of our lives, our experience in high schools. And so to celebrate an institution that has contributed in the best sense of the word over the past 100 years is truly a pleasure. And one measure of the excellence of Kitsilano Secondary School is that one of the few Prime Minister's Excellence Awards was provided to your MC today, Mr. Brumwell. So congratulations, Mr. Brumwell.
I'm really honored to share in your special day with my familial relation to Kits High. And I can tell you, as the MLA for this area, for the last 5 years, I've had the chance to work with so many Kits students. And I can tell you that Kits students today are the leaders in our community. They're engaged in every aspect of what happens around here. This school is a center for our community. And if there has been 100 years of this kind of activity here, you can rest assured that the impact of Kits High grads across the province and across the country, and almost certainly internationally, has been profound. So thank you for all of your contributions. Thanks for being here.
Kitsilano Secondary has been and continues to be the heart of the neighborhood and the community, while acknowledging that the Musqueam community existed for so many years before this school was built. It's heartwarming to see so many generations here together, sharing their memories and looking forward for the next 100 years. I'd like to say thank you to those of you who worked tirelessly to make this centennial celebration possible. My special thanks to the planning committee, who have worked incredibly hard on every detail.
Big thank you from the bottom of my heart, because it was the leadership and the education and the teachers that really made my brother and I have cousins that went here in the 60s and 70s, who we are later on in life, still serving the community. So thank you to all the teachers that are, I've always worked here and work here now. So formally, on behalf of the City of Vancouver and the Vancouver Police Department, I'd like to congratulate Kitsilano Secondary School on its 100-year celebration, its centennial. I also want to commend everyone associated to this school, the teachers, the principals, the parents, the students, who've kept the spirit and pride alive. There's something special about this school. I think it is the fellowship and sense of community that continues to be fostered. So many of us are connected in subtle ways, but we share a strong bond anchored by our pride in Kits High School.
ICF, the city of the CIS. It's an honor for me and my family to be here with you this morning, in this wonderful celebration. Part of the words of welcome that my cousin made this morning, the first my relative, my cousin Morgan Garrett. It's part of our protocol to have a song and dance as well, along with the words of welcome. And as Indigenous people of the land, you know, we've been welcoming people here for about 150 years or so, you know, so it's okay to continue that bond and that relationship with newcomers coming in and sharing our territory, our unceded territory. So with that, we'll share a welcome song and dance to go along with the words of welcome that my cousin Morgan shared with you just moments ago. So, aichikasiyam.